Hey, Dex. Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. You want the next left? No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Right up ahead. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Gotta warn you, I don't like losing. teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
Time.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. You can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Taking the sights. I'll see you around.